Hurdle jumps to Plyobox. What we want to do is space out our needed hurdles evenly, and then repeatedly jump as fast as you can in between those hurdles, and then having the explosive jump onto the box at the end.